Dance On is here with the So You Think You Can Dance Season 11 contestants. We're going to play a little game we like to call Truth or Dance. Here it goes. Where would you take Nigel on a first date?
Cheesecake Factory.
I think it would have to be to a nice Italian restaurant. Maybe have some spaghetti and meatballs.
I'm going to dance on that one.
Maybe a glass of wine. I'm of age, so it's okay.
What about you with Mary?
Sushi. Every girl loves sushi.
On a boat in Italy.
To a dance studio, and I would do an Argentine tango with her.
Well, she's a screamer, so it has to be somewhere loud.
We're going to In-N-Out, and we're having a good old time with an old-fashioned double-double.
Oh, a club in New York City.
What is your guilty pleasure?
Right now is Big Brother.
I love to watch Homeland.
Watching Supernatural on Netflix.
Ice cream.
Ice cream. I just eat ice cream every night.
Coffee. I don't have to be guilty about that, do I? Come on, it's fabulous.
How many selfies do you currently have on your phone?
Like 6,922.
Basically my whole gallery. So, if you scroll down my gallery, you see selfies.
It was incredible.
Maybe six.
300.
I like to do it like this, where like I'll put the phone like all the way over here and I'll flex the muscle and I'll go.
Selfie. Maybe not a selfie, but then
maybe one. All right.
Oh gosh, I can't count. I probably have a lot. That's embarrassing.
She does the muscle flex all the time. She does. She does this one.
Way too many.
Selfies of him when he takes my phone and just snaps
them. She just did it to my phone. I have all of her selfies on my phone.
The kissy face, the eyebrow lift.
Who would you rather collaborate with, Beyonce or Baryshnikov?
Holy crap.
What? That's the hardest question in the entire world. Who would you do? Wait, give us a second.
It's Beyonce. Everyone knows that. Beyonce.
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 Beyonce. Hold on, is Jay-Z in the room?
That's up to you.
So no Jay-Z, and me and Beyonce collaborated.
One, two, three.
Beyonce.
Both of them.
Oh.
Can I have like a tie? You know what? I'm gonna dance.
Oh! Both so good. Hey, I just want to be a backup dancer for Beyonce, you know what I'm saying?
What about you most irritates other people?
What about me irritate? I'm loud. I'm really loud!
My hunger for chocolate sometimes can irritate people.
Is it my hello? Hello?
Well, especially my roommate, because she doesn't want to eat chocolate and I eat in front of her all the time. That's kind of mean.
I wake up and I'm in the elevator and it's like 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm like, hello, everybody! Like, be quiet. It's too early for this.
Morning, lunch, dinner time, good night.
When I'm sleeping and my dreams, like, hello.
It's the lip.
Hello. Hello.
What is irritating about me, Brooklyn?
I'll get out the list. I'm not. Okay, just dance it out. I'm not saying this.
I'm gonna plead the fifth.
Yes.
Can you twerk?
I can, but I will not demonstrate that. That's only for very special people.
If you had to make out with another member of the top 20, who would it be?
Oh my gosh, I can't answer that.
I can't do that one out.
Where's my homegirl, Jackie? I don't want to make out with her. I want to be her boyfriend for the rest of her life. I'm in love with her.
Thanks for tuning into this edition of Truth or Dance. Hope to see you next time. I'm Carly Casey with the Dance On fam.
Out of 5,000 kids that we see, we'll probably have 250 or 300 soloists who will make it to New York for a chance to be the next ballet star.
They will compete for over $300,000 in scholarships to the world's leading dance academies.